New tonight, a robbery at an Edmond home is caught on tape by security cameras. This happened near Northwest 178th and Western. KOCO's Ariel Reshef is live tonight. Ariel, you spoke with the homeowner about this crime.
That's absolutely right, Jessica. Ray Owens tells us that he bought a security system like this one just for fun. Turns out that was a pretty smart idea.
The thief parked in the neighbor's driveway. Passenger got out, walked across. When the garage was in there about 15 seconds, grabbed what he wanted, walked back to the truck, threw it in, and took off.
Under a minute. That's all it took for thieves to make off with two toolboxes Ray estimates are valued at $800.
Happened at a little few minutes before 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
So in broad daylight.
In broad daylight, with my vehicle sitting in the driveway, my garage door up, me 4 houses down, and my kid in and out.
Owens' 12-year-old daughter had left the house on her bike just minutes before the incident. He is thankful she wasn't there when the suspect was.
I can only imagine what would happen if she walked out and that guy had walked in at the same time, what he would have done.
Now, Owens tells us that he has shared that video with police and hopes that it will help with the investigation. Live in Oklahoma City, Ariel Reshef, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Ariel. Now, at this point, police don't have any suspects. I know it's hard to see, but if you recognize that man, call Oklahoma City Police.